remember it? We learned in previous class standing line, sleeping line, right slanting line. Okay? Standing line, sleeping line, right slanting line. Okay? Today we are going to learn left slanting line. Okay? Today we are going to learn left slanting line. Okay, kids? What is left slanting line? What is left slanting line? How to write left slanting line? I will show you some related pictures. Left slanting line. Okay. Now tell me, kids. The scale in which position it is? Tell me. Which position it is? Standing position. Okay. Now tell me, kids. Which position it is? Sleeping position. It is sleeping position. Now tell me, kids, which position it is? Right slanting position. Correct? Now, this is which position it is? It is in left slanting position. We learn of standing line, sleeping line, right slanting line. It is left slanting position. It is called left slanting line. Okay, kids? I will show you one more object. Okay? Now, book is which position it is? This book which position it is? Standing position. Okay? Now tell me which position it is? Yes, you are correct. It is sleeping position. Good children. Now tell me which position it is? Right slanting position. Now tell me which position it is? Left slanting position. It is left slanting position. Okay, I will show you left slanting flashcards. Which line is this? Tell me, kids. Which line is this? This is left slanting line. It is called left slanting line. Okay, right to down left. Okay, right to down left. Okay, it is called left slanting line. Okay, kids. Now, I will show you some related pictures left slanting line. Okay. Now, I will show you some pictures related to left slanting line. Okay, kids? See, which picture is this? Do you all know? What is this? Tell me. Yes, you are correct. This is kite. What is this? Tell me. This is kite. This is tail. This is tail. What is this? Tail. Okay. Now tell me, kids. Tell it which position it is. Tell which position it is. Tell me. Tell which position it is. Left slanting position. It is tail is left slanting position. Okay. It is called left slanting line. Okay, kids. Now I will show you the next picture. Tell me, what is this? Tell me, do you all know balloon? Do you all know? Yes, this is balloon. Okay, this is thread. This is thread. Thread in which position it is thread? Tell me, kids. Which position it is thread? Yes, you are correct. It is left slanting position. Thread in left slanting position. Okay, kids. What is this? Tell me. Did you see in the park? Do you all know? Did you see in the park? Do you play in the park? Yes. This is seesaw. This is seesaw. Now tell me, kids, it is which position it is seesaw? Tell me. Which position it is? Left slanting position. Okay? Left slanting position. Do you play in the park? Yes, correct? Yeah. This is seesaw. What is this? Tell me. This is seesaw. Okay. Which position it is? Tell me. Left slanting position. Left slanting position. It is called left slanting line. Okay, kids? Okay, kids. Did you understood what is left slanting line? Okay. Today, we are going to learn how to write left slanting line. Okay, I will show you. I will keep a dot right side, up right side, down, then down one dot. Okay, up side right one dot, left side down one dot. Middle I keep some dots. Okay, you have to trace from right to left, down, from right to left, down, from right to left, down. It is called left slanting line. It is called left slanting line. From up to down left, from up to down left. Okay, it is called left slanting line. Okay, today we are having two homework. Did you complete your homeworks? Yes, you are good children. I hope you done. Okay, today we are having two homeworks. Okay, now tell me which book is this. Tell me, kids. Yes, you are correct. This is course book. Okay, this is course book. Take help of your parents. Open page number 8. Okay, page number 8. See here, some boxes are there. Inside some dots are there. Tell me which position it is. Which position it is? Tell me, kids. Left slanting position. It is right slanting position. It is left slanting position. Okay, you have to trace like this from right to down left. Right to down left. From right to down left. From right to down left. From right to down left. It is called left slanting line. It is called left slanting line. You have to trace like this. Okay, practice at home. Okay, kids. Now I will show you one more book. Which book is this? Tell me. Activity book. Okay, this is activity book. Open page number 10. Open page number 10. Okay, here he is Snowman. He is Snowman. He is sliding on the dot. He is sliding on the dot. From right to left down. From right to left down. From right to left down. He is sliding. Okay, sliding on the dot. From left right to left down. From right to left down. It is called left slanting line. It is called left slanting line. Okay, kids. Okay, kids. Today we are having two homeworks. One is course book, page number 8. One is activity book, page number 10. Practice at home with help of your parents. Okay, kids. Today, I hope you enjoyed today's class. We will meet in the next class. Bye.